And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Diablo today, Diablo 4. So today's goal is to get the Lilith statues, which I don't have all of them. And it's apparently a requirement for the season's going to come out. It's going to be happening in 3 days, so I kind of have to boogie and try to get all the statues. I also haven't really been playing much gameplay lately. One, it's been really hot. Two, the keyboard I have, the W button's broken, where when you press W to go forwards in like Cyberpunk 2077 and stuff like that, to, you know, drive the car or walk forwards, it'll stop letting you move forwards. So I'm like, what the hell? So I'm just going to buy a new one. And if that fixes it, it fixes it. If it not, then it's probably a software issue. Anyways, let's get into playing some Diablo 4. Also, note, you're going to hear me tab out a lot. There's nothing I can really do for the sound that's going to be cutting out. So it's just kind of making it aware. Going around getting these things of Lilith is kind of a pain in the ass. Alright, so what are we doing over here? Well, apparently there's a like teleporting node over here that we didn't get, so let's go get that. I meant to get these Lilith statues earlier. It's just been, like I said, heatwave, keyboard screwing up, and like, oh, I can go play Diablo because it's not going to touch the keyboard. Might as well. That's why I haven't done my Dead Rock Island series yet. The other one.
Ooh. Be careful!
Yeah. Haven't sent the boats out since before the last full moon. Too many drowned along the coast. We have opened the stores of salted cod, but that's supposed to be for winter. I can tell you've seen your share of fighting. If you can cull the drowned, we have...
The whale was on us for days.
He was my best mate. Took to the sea a fortnight ago and hasn't returned. I heard his vessel met the rocks beyond Stormbreak Cove. Tore it to pieces. I'd give the coast a look myself, but I can't see him like that. It's like a, you can't.
To save some for the four. Sure, there's enough thought.
Yeah.
thank you. I'll tell the boys we can.
See some steel you need?
I'm out of fury.
Ah!
Perhaps the body was one of those that I sent out to search for the fragment, too. I must regretfully hope for that. To think that another might hold it is terrifying. This part fits onto the first bit that you brought me here. I believe it's the carving of a bear. Even though we're still missing the head, the shape of the legs and body are clear enough. We cannot risk that a bear totem be used with ill intent. Not with all that we've already seen. Perhaps, if you're to find the last piece, you should hunt the bears themselves. Using only part of a totem could have caused a flawed transformation.
such a pain in the ass getting these. Like, it's kind of a requirement. You kind of have to get them. Alright, so that's that elevator right there. Have to check that area at some point. I have this one. I have that one. I have that one. I have that one. I have that one. Alright, let's look at the skinny map. Got this one. Got that one. Got that one. That one, that one, that one. Alright, to the tricky part. So I gotta include this part while looking at this. So, look into my health. Confirm that that's there. That one, and that one. Alright, so now I'm gonna look at Kiev. Oh my goodness, this is confusing. Got that one. Got that one. Got that one. Got that one. We have this one. We have this one. Got that one. Got that one too. Double checking. Got that one. That one, got that one, that one, and that one. Okay. So what I'm doing is I'm going from one side of the map to the other. So it's about to get a little confusing.
Hello.
We'll come back and highlight these. I just want to get the things of Lilith first. I still have to go back and get all the little side dungeons. At least getting all the things I thought of way. Thank you.
daughter of hatred demands blood.
Encased in salt.
You can kill them, but you cannot save them.
Ah!
I'm afraid.
Cannibals took 12 more. Elder. No, threaten Karayisu again.
Not ready. You came from the north.
more fury.
Stabbers, cutters, casters.
Plenty worth keeping.
Thank you.
Yeah, he sent you? Oh, thank the spirits. He pay me half up front. Didn't tell me there'd be bodies. All right. Whew. Muscles here, money's coming. Let's do this. Slow and steady. Got the lid? I see it. Inside. Strange. It's cold. Oh, shit. Help! Help! Just awful. Doesn't feel good. Hiring my people. Losing them. But you. You have promise. There's one last relic. If you're feeling up to a challenge. Buried under the ruins of Saran.
This time, we...
Eve.
Without me.
Thank you.
couldn't have made it without you.
Troubled me. Rotting flesh. The smell and the sound of corpse flies ever present. But there is a sweetness to it. And alongside the buzzing of flies, I hear the croon of an older thing. A god that demands flesh. That rewards its consumption. Us. But our god has been in this temple longer than their families have had names. And those who come will be sacrificed. That is our way.
Ah!
I'm not ready yet.
Alrighty, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button, guys. Holy crap, I wasn't expecting it to take 2 hours to get to this point. Anyways, I'll see you guys next video.